an emergency rescue effort. That's how Wayside Waifs describes today's move to transfer dogs and cats from a Kansas City shelter that has faced some challenges lately.
This afternoon, they took 30 animals, and Maria Antonia is live now with a look at the situation. Maria?
We are indeed. We are inside the Hope Mobile. I want to show you this is the vehicle that belongs to Wayside Waifs, the big mobile adoption vehicle that brought a bunch of the animals here, including these cute little kittens. All are being checked out here. First, two had respiratory illnesses, two had infections. Now, to avoid spreading illnesses to the other animals inside Wayside Waifs, they were examined out here, and all are slated to go home with foster families. They moved the animals from the halfway home pet adoption site on Raytown Road. It's the place Kansas City, Missouri has used as its animal shelter. If that name sounds familiar, that's because it has been the focus of some controversy recently. Kansas City canceled its contract with the operator, a move that followed concerns raised about the treatment of animals. Now the city is taking over the site that also has more animals than it feels comfortable holding. All the challenges are reasons why Wayside Waifs is transferring these animals to its facility.
It was absolutely a factor, but you know, we've been working with them for several years and taking animals from them as needed. And over the last 12 months, we've taken 300 animals from that facility. So this is just on a larger scale.
On a larger scale because?
Just because of the current climate.
Now, during our 5 o'clock news, we interviewed the foster coordinator for Halfway Home, and she said that site will be taken over by the city December 1st. I want to tell you something. Wayside Waifs left that site with 30 animals, but that number has since gone up, and I want to show you with the help of Dr. Pickett here with Wayside Waifs. That's because this cat had babies along the way, including this little one, and I'm assuming they're all doing okay, Doctor?
Everyone's doing well.
Everyone's doing just fine, and all of these animals are going home, well, except for the babies that will be kept here. The rest will be going home with foster families, and that's the latest from here. We're at Wayside Waifs. Back to you in the studio.
All right, that is quite a baby picture. Thank you, Maria. Now, the emergency rescue effort is not over. Wayside Waifs plans to take more animals from Halfway Home between now and the end of April.